Good afternoon, Dr. Hirsch, Deborah Estricker, Dr. Stenstrom, members of the Scholarship Committee and the iSchool faculty. My name is Amy DiBello, and I'm this year's grateful recipient of the Thea Estricker Memorial Scholarship, which helps future public librarians realize their educational and professional goals. Mother's Day is coming up this Sunday, and I'm looking forward to spending the day with my own mom, who encouraged my love of reading and pursuit of an MLIS degree. I was impressed with how Ms. Estricker honors her mother Thea's memory through this generous scholarship. Thea Estricker escaped Nazi Germany, created a new life in America, worked in libraries, and encouraged her daughter to become a librarian. Libraries meant a great deal to Thea Estricker, whose education was disrupted by a regime intent on destroying intellectual freedom. In every era, reading helps everyone transcend and overcome obstacles. No matter where we end our formal schooling, public libraries help us to learn and grow all our lives. We are living through a time when people are being displaced and struggling to find safe harbor. My favorite patrons are the new citizens who come to the library in search of their personal American dreams. Their courage and determination embody America's highest ideals of pursuing life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Receiving the scholarship reminds me of the librarians who made a difference in my own life. John Vittel, who mentored me through my first year as a library paraprofessional, and Laura Metzler, who promotes the high standards of serving the public with compassion and respect. I would also like to thank Dr. David Lurcher for a challenging and interesting collection management class this semester, which renewed my respect for my own diverse community. This fall, I will be studying cataloging, and the Thea Memorial Estricker Scholarship will be helpful to me, as I am now officially halfway to finishing my MLIS degree. Thank you for the support and encouragement.